Oh, I am. What did I just grab? So I am back, and today, not today, tonight, yes, I'm gonna try to draw a face. And I need to fix my webcam because I seem really dark. So let's fix this up a little. Sharpness needs to go up. That might be too sharp. That's there. There we go. Still dark. How do I reset? That's better. It's better? Yeah, no. I'll just leave that for now. I can reset that later. Anyway, that is a little better. I'm gonna try to draw a face with my tablet. I had music playing, but I don't know what happened. I'll have to fix that in a second. Let me start my program up. Oh, it just hung. Bad music. Oh no, it really hung. See, I can close that. So, how are you all doing? This is my third stream. One more to go. Yes. Yes. And the song is basically this. I need to refresh. I'm like hooked on this one song, and I just keep replaying it and replaying it and replaying it over and over and over. But yeah, I'm gonna actually draw a face. Oh my gosh, this song is so good. Just testing. I'm playing a lip sync, so I'm not actually the sync. I used to be good, in my opinion, but I'm sure I'd be really bad now. Oh, you guys can't see what I'm doing. I have to fix my setup here. That's good. We're going to go with that for now. No. There we go, this is a decent face. Something's not right with my pen. Give me a second. Hit my tablet, either way. Yep, I knew it. It reset my. So I have to redraw my head. I just disconnected from chat. Okay, so we're gonna go back to this. Watch, this will probably do a lot better. Oh, that's so much better. We're gonna do this. There we go. Those would have worked if they weren't so huge. This is so smooth. That looks good. We're gonna save this real quick. Hey, bookstore. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't even see you. Sorry. Like, I was focusing so hard, and if you come in chat, and if I'm not already paying attention to chat, I won't see you, so be sure to at me. Hey, thank you, Bookstar. No, I totally I understand. Wow. But yeah, welcome back. So I'm trying to draw a face. Trying being keyword. I'm using my tablet, so everything should be okay, but we'll see. This, her eye looks weird. Notice me, senpai. I do notice you. Occasion. No. I do notice you. Simpled. I know what you meant, but simple. Notice me, simpled. Simple, notice me. I'm gonna remember that. Simple, notice me. That's not what I meant. I'm gonna remember that. Simple. How do I stop selecting stuff? It's not looking too bad. I mean, could be better. I'm just kind of doing face practice. Not so much, I don't know if I'm gonna give her hair. Things to her. Hey, that's way too much. Actually, little too dark. Better. My music. Do you listen to music when you do your art as well? I listen to music every day, all day, but I mean, like, while you're doing art, do you do music? Yes. I have music playing, don't mind me. No, I'm being silly now. Let's see this. That's a good color. I can. Oh, does it? See, I'm not comfortable singing out loud, and I don't think I'm that good anyway, so. Sometimes I'll lip sync, like I was just doing a few minutes ago, but. There we go. I think she's really creepy, but oh well. Oh, that stroke is actually quite bad. Not bad. Indeed. And I've never drawn like that with a tablet, so keep going. Yeah, no, I do want to shade this thing. I'm better at coloring line art than I am drawing it. And I know this isn't line art, but you know. You get it. I think that makes her eyes more realistic, but it makes it look creepy. I will try darker green, though. Oops. I know exactly. They totally do stare into your soul. There we go. How's your soul doing, Bookstar? Goodness. I have been streaming. Okay. Yeah, I believe it. I'm sorry. I'll pay for your costs. I was doing so good. No, Bookstar, come back. Everyone, we are gathered here today for Bookstar. She was an amazing streamer, a good person, and gave honest feedback. We have lost a good person today. Rest in peace, Bookstar. RIP Bookstar. And then I want to try something. Oh my gosh, Bookstar! Yes! You're alive! Yay! It was a case. Here is my receipt for all the costs I had to go through for your funeral. Please reimburse me. No, I'm kidding. I'm really savage sometimes, forgive me. Yeah, I'm really bad, if you couldn't tell. Hang on, I have to do something. Sweet. I want to try something like that. So let's zoom out. I tried. I think the eyes are pretty okay. Now, I do want to add some shading to her lip, though. I'm so hooked on this one song. I'm gonna burn out on it. I've been listening to it all day. Wait, what did I select? I selected the wrong thing.
Oh my gosh, really? I love coloring in line arts. Thank you so much for telling me. I'm definitely gonna color it. I've colored one line art and then I've started about two others. And I plan what I was doing with those was I was teaching myself how to shade. 'Cause I knew I couldn't draw at the time, but I want to know how to shade. And basically what my dad told me, I was like, I think I can do this. Yeah, really. Thank you. I'm so excited. Now I'm gonna be like doing that. How much later is it? Like how much later is it? Is it like a couple of minutes later, hours later, that sort of thing? Oh. So what I'm asking is how much later is it? Is it like a couple minutes later or is it hours later? That sort of thing. That's what I'm wondering. How much later is it? Okay, so you're 2 hours ahead of me. I'm asking, actually, I think I missed some context. No, what I mean is, how much later will it be until she posts a line art? Because you said to check it out later, she'll be posting a line art that she'll let us color in. So that's why I'm wondering, basically, like, when is she posting it? Is she posting a couple of minutes? Is it hours? That's what I'm wondering. I'm sorry. Should have said that first. Okay. Because I mean, what I was going to do was, I had to stream one more time tonight, and it's still early enough for me to where I can stream one more time and then go eat dinner. I'll be fine. But I was wondering if I could stream me coloring her line art, because I haven't done that for Artober yet. Of course, I would ask her first. So that's why I was wondering when she was going to be posting it. I'm not going to be done with this monstrosity anytime soon, obviously, but I was just wondering. I think this looks bad. This lip shading I'm attempting to do. And I'm attempting at it very badly. Wrong color. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna be finishing up soon, but you know, that'll be fine. Okay.
Okay, let's see.
That might not be too bad, actually. Lip shading's not bad, and her eyes are not too bad either. But what am I gonna do with her face? I definitely need to add some shading somewhere. My mom is the same way. Oh my gosh, popcorn, BRB. Let's try something. I'm gonna try something. Yeah, watch the popcorn as I really fail this thing. And it's not center, and I hate that, but it's gonna be fine. My stream. Oh, that's gonna be a pain. I'll erase it anyway. Attempt to anyway. I have to redo it anyway.
Actually, we'll color her skin a different color just for now. Make it like blue. I have to redo her nose anyway. That's not what I wanted. Still not what I'm looking for. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm messing up. Okay, there we go, finally fixed. Then what I want to do is... Oh, it was so perfect. There we go. Yes! Neither actually, Mr. Gadgets. This is a program called Media Bang Paint Pro. It's a free program and it's drawing. It's all it does is just a drawing program. Yeah, so it's not Photoshop. I do have GIMP, but this is not GIMP. Also, hi! Oops. So now I have a proper face. The only problem is there's... I got an idea. Hold it. Yeah, it's completely free, and you get to get new brushes, free updates. What else? They have materials and everything like that. It's awesome. Now another one, if you don't like Media Bang Paint Pro, there's another one called Krita.
Krita is actually a really nice drawing program. Yeah, I know. I'm just basically done with this thing. Like, I want to draw the line around her head, but I can't even do that, so I'm just, like, so done. I mean, I know I shouldn't give up, but, like, I could have done it better. I need a bit more practice. Because, like, this is not looking good at all. And I don't think that's a bad face. I'm just gonna leave that face. Someone has added me. Who added me? It is something in our treat. Okay, so that's fine. Yeah, but just rip this whole thing. There we go. I'm done. It's I don't know what I do. I honestly don't. I mean, hey, it's a good head. I was trying to do my name, but it didn't work. Okay, so. Yep, I know. I just need to practice. I know. That's all I have to do. I do, however, want to add one thing. Team player, no. I wonder how this would look. Looks like she's scarred. No. That's not what I wanted. Give her some freckles. What I actually wanted to do was give her hair, but differently. Let's see, how does this look? That looks awful. Why is that still ugly? Because I changed the wrong thing. I know, right? The curses. Here, so I'm gonna give her flower hair. There we go, flower hair. Looks pretty bad. Okay, so we're done with that. Let me check Discord really quick, because I actually do have messages. So let me check some things. Oh, let's see. There's something in here. Oh, there's something in my Discord. Oh, it's the chat. Yeah, I used the petal brush to make her hair. I thought it was going to be creative, but it actually just looks really bad. So, yeah, I think I'm pretty much done with that thing, though. I don't know what else I could do to make it better. Yep, nothing. Okay. Yeah, I thought the petal brush would be a nice touch, but it's actually just really, really ugly. So, there's that. How long have I been streaming? Almost an hour. Oh, that's because I meant to give you guys permissions, but I totally forgot to do that. And actually, I'll just be honest with you. I was kind of hoping, I'm not trying to rush her. I'm really not, okay? I was hoping the line art would be up so I would have to keep trying to draw this monstrosity and continuing to basically butcher it. So, wait, which chat are you trying to do it into? I know, it's kind of bad, I'm kind of stalling, but I don't want to keep enjoying this monstrosity. But, yeah, let me see this real quick. Hang on, you should actually have, unless I did it wrong. Oh, I didn't give you this. You're supposed to have these other ranks. Hang on. I am so sorry. I totally forgot to give you these ranks. You're supposed to have these certain ranks. Okay, so here's the thing. If it's art related, go to the art dimension. If it's gaming related, go to gaming reality. If it's not anything like that, go to Grand Central and try to post your thing. I just gave you some more rules. I mean, you're supposed to have this one role, but you're supposed to have the artist role and the live streamer's role. So try again. In the meantime, I love using symmetry brushes. It makes me so happy. Like just doing. So we're going to do some nice colors here. Okay, I see you posted it. Give me 1 second. Okay. There we go. Yay. So the art dimension is for all things art related. So you can talk about art there. You can post art links. You can say, hey, I'm streaming some art, that sort of thing. Gaming reality, sort of the same thing, but gaming related stuff. And Grand Central can be kind of like anything. It can be a little bit of gaming, a little bit of art, and then kind of like everything else. So like, you know, it's like a general type thing. I don't have an off topic because it's kind of like off topic. Not to mention if you're going to get off topic, like do stuff I don't really do, then you could private message that person. So yeah, because you know this server is still PG-13, so I'm like, there's not really a need for off topic, I don't think. But yeah, you have the live streamer's role because you live stream and you're awesome at that. And we kind of support each other, so I think so anyway. Then you have the follower role. I don't know if you support my gaming stuff as well. Because if you do that and you support my art as well, then you have that role. If you just do one of them, I have to give you this other role. And you have the artist role because you're an artist. And aren't you a gamer? I can't remember. I think you're a gamer, right? I mean, you play Minecraft now, so I'm assuming you are a gamer. I'll just do it anyway. I think you said you're a gamer. Okay, there we go. Gamer role as well. Yeah, I mean, if you go to the rules and info, not only do you see all the roles there, you see all the rules I have. I need to update the rules a little bit actually, but it's fine. Sweet. Okay, yeah, you are a gamer. I knew it. This something else up here is open. So yeah, so I still have to set some things up. Some things are not all the way set up, but the things that are set up wouldn't affect the server, so don't worry about that too much. And thank you for keeping it PG. That could be cool, but I would rather have it be really thick. Technically, I can make line art with this. I thought about it. I know, right? This is the rotation cemetery edge brush. So it just mirrors everything. And then it adds like two different colors, and I love it so much. And I don't know if like Krita has it. Krita has it has like more brushes than everything, and I could show you, but it doesn't OBS doesn't pick it up unless I'm wrong. I'll look real quick. And I don't know if it has the symmetry brush. I wish it did. And a lot of people use Krita. I've heard of Krita as paint tool SI, Photoshop and GIMP, but Krita, people make some really good things with Krita, and it's a really good program. So Krita, Fire Alpaca, and Media Bay Paint Pro. Fire Alpaca has some problems, and since Media Bay Paint Pro updated with some things, I would get Media Bay Paint Pro over Fire Alpaca. And if I kind of knew what I was doing Krita, I would get Krita over Media Bay Paint Pro, but I keep both because I'm more used to Media Bay Paint Pro. But I love the symmetry brush. And I thought about making some line arts with this, you know, so people can color it in themselves. Like if Krita could get out of the way. Cancel. Let's do new. No, let's not do that. Please, thank y'all. And I don't know if I need. Yeah, I mean, oh, the only thing, yeah, because my tablet does not interfere with OBS. The problem is sometimes, not sometimes, there's just certain programs OBS just won't pick up. Like, if it picked up Blender, I would have been making low poly models on stream, but it actually stops me from clicking things in Blender. So when I have OBS open, it stops me from clicking things in Blender. I can't click anything. I click the tools, but I can't click the points I need to like grab and move stuff, you know? So OBS doesn't work for Blender. And then I would also be doing 3D sculpting with my tablet. 3D sculpting is kind of like, if you've seen Pokey sculpts in real life. So basically I do the same thing, but in a 3D art program. I have certain tools and all that, and I would have been doing that with my tablet, but OBS won't pick up the canvas. It picks up the tools on the side, but but it won't pick up the actual canvas where you see me doing stuff. And it doesn't pick up Krita as well. Now, I'm going to test that out now, but I don't think it does. No, it doesn't. Like, you see it right there, but there's a canvas right there, and it won't pick it up. Like, you can see all the tools over here, and the palette over here, and the layers, and blah, blah, blah up here. But, yeah, I know, Blame OBS. But you can't see the canvas, and I have a canvas. I actually don't have a bot set up. I'm working on getting a bot set up. That's the next thing on my list to do. So, yeah. OBS just won't pick up certain things. So I would be doing a bit more art, more things I'm more interested in at the moment, but I can't because OBS won't pick it up. So, and I was thinking to myself, oh, you know, instead of like, okay, OBS can't pick it up. Oh, well, we'll stream it. I should probably report this to the OBS team saying like, hey, OBS won't pick this thing up for me. Why is that? I should probably do that. But no, the tablet doesn't interfere with OBS. It's just that it can't pick up certain programs, which is really bad. And I definitely recommend, I'll give you the link in Discord. I recommend OBS FTL. FTL stands for Faster Than Light. I'm sure you knew that. And Energy Wilkie said it's better for computers that are maybe, you know, not so high-end, you know, lower-end computers. And it's better for your streams. And my streams have actually gotten faster. And my computer doesn't lag as much. So I definitely recommend OBS FTL. It's OBS Studio. OBS Studio FTL. And it's still free and open source, and you can go download it. The only odd thing is, when you go to update it, it actually gives you the link to the regular OBS Studio, so the OBS Studio FTL. So you have to go find it yourself. It's not that hard, because I have the link from the past time. But I definitely recommend it. My music. Have I gone this long without music? Yay. Yep. Now, I was going to see about the symmetry brush. Let's see. Now, Krita does have a... oh my gosh, what? What you doing, girl? What are you doing? What you doing? Oh, but Krita does have a symmetry brush. It doesn't have that edge effect, though. It's just, like, whatever color you choose, that's what it does. So I could do red, symmetry and red, that's all. But MediaBank Paint Pro actually does it to where you can have two colors, which is nice. What? Tea time, much love early. I'm so confused. What are you talking about? Did you, like, tweet my stream or something? Or is she posting the, line art early? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, wait, let me stop my music. Hang on. Oh my gosh! Thank you, Queen of Art, for hosting me and raiding me. Oh my gosh, you were right, Bookstar, thank you. Hey, Golfus, I remember you. You're also from Winter. I remember you. Thank you for the raid. Oh! So now this is my... fourth raid. I'm also my fifth raid ever. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Polar Burn. Wait, I'm sorry. I'm very sorry for saying your name wrong. Polar Burned? Polar Burned? I'm not sure. I'm so sorry, but thank you for hosting me. Oh my gosh. Now I have 23 watchers. Yay! Hello, everyone, and welcome. Yay! Oh my gosh. Welcome, everyone, and thank you again, Queen of Art, for rating me and hosting me, and thank you, Polar, I'm just going to call you Polar for now, I'm sorry, for hosting me as well. So how are you guys doing? This is my third stream of the day, the first stream, yes, I know, tea time, much love, yay, thank you. You guys missed it, but the first stream I did voice acting. That was quite interesting. So... in the second stream, I also did more voice acting, but I did more interaction than voice acting, so it's so-so. But this is my third stream, and I actually drew, and I have a tablet here. This is a 12-year-old tablet. It's from Wacom. Yeah, okay, I thought I was German. So I drew this with my tablet. Yeah, I'm not proud of it. Well, I mean, I'm proud of the shading, mostly, but, like, everything else, not so much. But, I mean, it was my first time drawing with the tablet and drawing, period, on a computer, so, you know, I'm not gonna get it right the first time, but, yay. And I actually used a petal brush, and a petal brush just basically paints petals. And I know, Bookstar, But yeah, so I used a petal brush to give her hair, and that was it. Yeah, I'm learning. Bookstar told me to just shade with a darker green. It looks good. And I tried a bit of shading, but I don't really like it. And I'm not supposed to. I'm supposed to be practicing and learning. But yeah, I actually love the petal brush. Oh, actually, Queen. Since they have certain brushes on here, you can paint objects. So you can do, like, painting snowflakes. And let me show you really quick. I need to close this program. Because I want to show you something real quick. Okay, so basically, if I were to get a leaf brush, I can do this kind of thing and paint objects. Yeah. So since I can do that, I made myself a background. There's the background I made for myself. I chose different colors with, I chose red and white, and I had color jitter, which... Thank you so much, Polar, for following me. Yay! Thank you. Thank you so much. Make sure you join the... You don't have to if you don't want to, but I have a Discord now. I finally set up my Discord server. Whoop, whoop! So there is that to join. Anyway, so I used a program called MediBang Paint Pro, and I can use this type of brush, and there's a thing called Color Jitter. So it makes the color go from, like, really dark to really bright and all that. So I use that... preset with a snowflake, a glowing snowflake brush, and with different colors, and I made a rainbow color background. I know, I'm almost at 50 followers in like the matter of two or three weeks here. That's amazing. I didn't think I would get that. I didn't think I would get to like 50 followers that soon. I thought it would take me a lot longer. I missed something. Ooh, and I didn't. Okay, but almost rode to 50. Yes. Yeah, beamers really should support beamers, and I think artists should support artists, and gamers support gamers. I think everyone should support everyone, you know, the right people anyway, should support the right people. But yes. Wait, hang on. Are you all... Okay, but yes, I finally got the Discord server set up. I'm happy about that. There's like one or two things I need to add, but otherwise I'll be good. Ooh. Yes. Alright, so now... Yeah, Beam is not Twitch. I've actually only streamed on Twitch once and it didn't even work, so... I've never streamed on Twitch, really. I've heard some bad things about Twitch. I only still have an account because some artists I really like are on there. But other than that... So yes, oh my gosh, 21 of you. Amazing! So yeah, there's that background I made. And I've actually made multiple other backgrounds. And what I plan to do is I plan to release these for you guys to use. You guys can use them as your wallpaper. And you can use them for streaming, like how I'm doing, or videos, but you have to ask my permission, and I can say no. You have to ask my permission, and then you have to give me credit as well. So that'll be up soon. I'm not stalling, I'm giving valuable information! No, so what I want to do is, well, hold it, Bookstar, I have to ask here. So even though I'm not that great at drawing, I am semi-good at coloring in line art. And I'm teaching myself how to shade with line art. So Bookstar told me that, Queen, you were going to release a line art for all of us to use. So I want to ask you, Queen, if it is okay for me to download the line art right now and stream me coloring it in. If it's okay with you. If not, I'll do something else for my next stream. Because I need to stream one more time, then I'm good. But yeah, so that's what I want to ask you, Queen. I have something popping up. Go away. I need to open it in the other chat. Oh, okay. Thank you, Queen. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna start talking to you. I'm gonna still be talking to you guys, but I am going to be grabbing it right now, and I'm going to start streaming on that next because I'm supposed to be streaming another time. And since I am done with the monstrosity I just made, yeah, I'm gonna get the transparent version. It's a little easier for me to do the transparent version, I believe. I think I'm just gonna grab both, actually. And also, Queen, that looks amazing, that line art. Oh my gosh, your style is so cute. You did really good on that. But I am so grabbing this. And thank you for allowing me to stream on it. I am so doing this. Okay, let's do this thing. Let's see. Now, I don't know if I'll be able to finish it on stream. I try to finish everything on stream, but the thing is, it's getting close to dinner time. I should probably eat real soon. And I do have to get off at a certain time, so that's why I'm like, I'll stream one more time, and that's gonna be it. And I'll see you guys either tomorrow or Wednesday for the last streams in a row. It'll be six streams. Oh, that's awesome, Queen. But yes, there is gonna be, oh my gosh, stuff just restarted. But yeah, so I might not finish it on stream, but I'm going to stream either tomorrow or on Wednesday. I'm gonna be streaming six times in a row because I need to. I need to stream six times in a row that day. So either tomorrow or Wednesday. And I'll be streaming all day. Okay, so now I can get rid of that. I can close the music. And I can get rid of this monstrosity. I know I probably shouldn't be criticizing it as hard as I am. I just really dislike it. Because she seems so creepy to me. She just does. Where is my chat? Okay. So what I'm going to do is, guys, I'm going to stop streaming this. I'm going to prep a little bit, and I'm going to come back and stream me coloring in the line art. So don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna stop streaming this art and start the other one. So I will see you all in a bit. And thank you for coming. Thank you again for rating me. Yeah, I know. I do need to start somewhere. So I just need to work my way up and just, even if I have to cringe the whole time doing it, I have to start somewhere. Yeah, next level is I need to set up an FTL stream with OBS. I actually have OBS Studio FTL, and I'm streaming that right now. Because if you can't tell, my streams are a little faster and not as laggy. So it actually works pretty well. It's actually not lagging my computer as it sometimes normally would. So that's pretty good. Otherwise, I have no idea how to set up an FTL stream, but I'll figure it out. So I'll see you all in a second. All right, I dropped so many frames. Oh my gosh, I just saw it. I dropped so many frames. And I'm going to refresh real quick. But yes, I will see you all in a second. My frames are so dropped. So I'll probably cut myself off. Probably. So I'm just going to wait a few seconds so you guys can hear that I'm going to be stopping this stream, but then start up another one. Unless you guys already heard that I'm going to stop streaming now. Yep. Also, in case no one heard, I have a Discord now. Yay! Everything's loading. I sneeze. Okay. Sorry. I don't know why, I just had a sneeze. And anything else? My flash plugin failed to load. Anyway, let's get on with this and start coloring. So I'll see you all in a second. Bye, and thank you again for rating me and hosting me, Queen Ann Polar. Thank you, Bookstar. Thank you.